All right, Jeff, thank you. Also breaking overnight, DTE crews are working to fix a pole that was knocked down when a car slammed right into it. It all happened on 7 Mile near Shaner on Detroit's east side. Police tell us a car slammed into that pole, knocking it down and taking the power lines with it. As you can see, 7 Mile was shut down for a little while, but has since reopened.